This is the Tiny-DAC. The circuit is very simple. Only 4 resistors. And a microprocessor, of course. And this is what it can do. Digital to analog conversion with a 4-bit resolution. Cool thing to build? Yes. Use case? No. Please let me know if you think of something to do with it. Short explanation. 4 I/O pins lead to 4 resistors of unique value and are given a high or low signal, independent of each other. The other ends of the resistors are tied together and the voltage at that point is unique for each combination of resistor signals from the I/O pins. Let's create a resistor. One end to 5 volt and the other to 0 volt. And make it to be 100 ohms. When we have a look at Ohm's law, here at this resistor, we can see 48 milliamps going through it. Now, if I make the voltage over the resistor less than 5, maybe 2.5-ish in this case, then we also see the current going through it is less than it was before. And just to be sure, with a voltage of almost 0 over the resistor, the current also becomes near 0. Let's add a second resistor connected to the first one. And make that 100 ohms also. We can see the middle point settling in at 2.4 volts. The bottom resistor is removing 24 milliamps from that middle point. And the top resistor is adding exactly the same. That is why the middle point's voltage is stable. If we are to lower the middle point's voltage, then the top resistor will start to conduct more current. Because the voltage over that resistor is now bigger. And the opposite will happen for the bottom resistor. This will result in more current going into the middle point than is going out. And so, the voltage will rise. The same will happen if we force the voltage higher. More current will run out and soon the voltage drops back to the stable point. Now, let's make it do digital to analog. I have 2 resistors to control. That makes for 2 bits resolution and therefore 4 combinations. The resistors are not equal. That's important. Otherwise, we would end up with only 3 instead of 4 different voltages. First combination. Left low, right low, and that makes 0 volts at the middle. No surprise here. Second combo. Left low, right high, which makes us 1.5 volts. Next up, left high, right low. 3.3 volts. And last, left high and right high, 5 volts at the center.